goblet squats. You can do these either with a kettlebell or a dumbbell. With the kettlebell, you're going to hold upside down with the bottom facing up. Feet are hip width apart. Squat down, keep your chest up. Come back up and squeeze those glutes. Squat down, come up. Do the same thing with the dumbbell. Hold it by its sides. Squat down, come up.